wherever love goes, there is also misery. It's no mystery. And you and I, we got history, yeah.
Ha 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 sometimes we forget why we're here. It's easy to fall off track. These help us remember.
Something no one else could see. Tell me what it means when your faith is falling beneath your knees and you can't breathe. Everything you see reminds you of what you're not or something you won't be. You gotta take what you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business, not because they wanna do it, just because they heard it pays. And who the fuck wants to be poor knowing that's how we've been raised? Society is getting heavy, I can feel the weight. The pressure of success is like 100 million pounds of shame. And that's the reason I'm staying up late, trying to find a way to escape the stereotypes. This day and age is making me feel like the only way I'll be happy is getting signed to a label and making money through rapping. I wanna share my emotion because this world is attacking the very principle of life that lets the people be happy. If you don't have a
Why can't we just live in a country where we all free, you know what I'm saying? Can we just go to an independent nation? Because all these elections being rigged, you know what I'm saying? I've been telling y'all a long time ago, since 2000, Trump cheated to get in that election. He know the ins and outs. He wasn't cheated this year, but he cheated to get in. I kind of understand now what's going on with this impeachment thing, you know what I'm saying? The government got something big and better planned for Trump ass. They ain't gonna impeach you though, because you got too much power to stop that. But guess what, Mr. Donald Trump? You can't stop the criminal system. They gonna let you go with the impeachment. FBI gonna be right outside waiting to pick your ass up. Y'all throw his ass under the motherfucking cell. He must be paid. He must pay for these crimes and actions that he has committed. If Trump don't go to jail for this, man, I don't know what to say. America's came to. Draco 5000. What about Steve Kerr. Steve Kerr was on the wing, little white boy dropping threes for joy. Tony Kukoc was doing this thing. Everybody want to mention Jordan, but you can't mention Jordan. If you're going to mention Jordan, mention Scottie Pippen. Scottie Pippen put in a lot of work. I see Scottie Pippen locked down, charged. Barkley cleared away for Jordan to come through. But y'all want to say, Jordan is the greatest. Jordan is one of the greatest. But to be real, let's talk about Will Chamberlain. 11 rings, 11 championships. Why isn't he being mentioned in the greatest conversation? They don't want to talk about that. Okay, Jordan, you came out with a shoe line. You did your thing with the shoe line. It's booming through the roof. But to be honest, I never liked LeBron James for a long time, but I give him his credit. LeBron James had won a ring with three. With his team. Jordan, he only did it with one. You failed that mission when you went to the Washington Wizards. You was washed up and through. You were never able to go back to no finals. So Jordan, you overrated. You good. I ain't saying you sorry, but you overrated. And what is the world coming to, man? You can impeach a president for getting his motherfucking dick sucked, but you can't impeach a president or send an attack on the Capitol? What is the world coming to, man? I'm just so confused right now about society. I hope things get better in America. The way the things are going right now, it's not getting no better, man. I don't believe nothing what the media said, news. All they do is lie to y'all. And this COVID-19 stuff is getting out of hand. I'm in Seattle, just doing me. I'm watching news, they said thousands of people lining up to get the COVID vaccination. I ain't seen not one car or two cars go get it. And me, media wants you to see what they want you to see. Y'all seen all these commercials about doubling up on the face mask, you know what I'm saying? I got a question, you know what I'm saying? This 2.3 trillion stimulus package that y'all got to fight the COVID-19. Nobody ain't asked this question. Everybody too busy minding their business, you know what I'm saying, being distracted. What are they doing to fight this COVID-19? Only thing they're doing is telling us, stay inside your house, devil masks. Y'all needed $2.3 trillion for that? Y'all need to give us some of that money with no problem, man. I don't see y'all out here flying no jets, no B-12s across this motherfucker, spreading nothing to fight the COVID-19. I don't see y'all out here with hazmat suits cleaning and scrubbing, putting chemicals to fight this COVID-19. And all these fucking experts that says, oh, we have a bigger virus coming. Y'all, so much of these experts. Tell us something. What are y'all doing to fight this, to stop it? This has been going on for about a year now, and they ain't done nothing to fight it. I mean, like, y'all, January of 2020, it hit across the TV screens everywhere. Y'all remember? They were showing video images of people in China standing up at stoplights, grocery stores, dropping and dying. It's coming to America, COVID-19. They ain't started doing nothing to prepare to fight for it. Just tell us it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Then it hit America around March. Let's go back to February. Y'all didn't know February, Trump threatened a trade war with China. Told China if they don't agree to the terms, he would put a zero collapse in their economy. A zero collapse in their economy. How could a president put a collapse in their economy? We'll talk about that later. That was around February. March. COVID-19 is here. We're going to bring 5 airplanes full of China people to America. Why the fuck you gonna bring these motherfuckers over here with this deadly ass disease? April. Everybody forgot about the Trump impeachment trial. May. China imports and import shipment stock went to zero, collapse economy. Ding. Trump said he was going to put a collapse in the economy, which has happened. People are scared to buy a grain of rice from China because they're scared of COVID-19. Not one day in America have y'all seen one person just drop and die from this shit. So what happened to it? Can't explain that. Nobody can explain that. This deadly ass virus that we was watching on TV, people dropping and dying. It's cutting off circulations to their brain. Man, y'all stupid as fuck, man. COVID-19 is a common virus. A virus cannot survive 60 degrees heat. Government is very smart. Manipulated all y'all ass. Manipulated the whole world out this money. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I just want to come out here and say something that's really irritating me and upsetting me. Why is y'all hating off the GOAT Tom Brady? You know what I'm saying? From the Chiefs player. Tom Brady said some racist stuff watching me on the field. Y'all know Tom Brady don't get down like that. After video sideline coverage, audiobook was released, Tom Brady did not say nothing racist. You know what I'm saying? Them fucking sore losers need to be punished. Y'all stop hating our Brady's. And this message is to the Lombardi family, man. His daughter, you very fucking stupid to say that Tom Brady throwing a trophy is very disrespectful to the family. How the fuck is it disrespectful? That man just won a fucking Super Bowl. Let him enjoy himself, man. Y'all stop hating. 3. Oh, Tom Brady's drunk at the Super Bowl parade. Why the fuck y'all worried about that man getting drunk? He can't get drunk. The man just won the Super Bowl. Stop hating off Tom Brady. You know what? If you didn't want him to throw the trophy, y'all stop him. You know what I'm saying? He didn't damage the trophy or nothing. So what was disrespectful about that? Y'all should be happy that the GOAT threw the trophy because it was his. Not his. It was the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. So, to the Lombardi family, man. Whoever his daughter is, get your head out your ass. You got nothing to say to the winners who won that trophy. There's nothing disrespectful about it. Throwing a trophy. You feel like he broke it or he threw it at somebody or threw it in the wind or something. He threw it to a team player that was properly caught. So what is the big issue behind you making a big deal talking about it was disrespectful to the Lombardi family? No. The man won a Super Bowl. Let him enjoy his motherfucking self. Stop hating off Tom Brady, the GOAT. TB12. Big Black Draco 5000. Last of a Dying Breed, Born King. I hate old wannabe hardcore ass man. Hippie out to some little shit my granddad always told me. Stand behind them triple R's. triple on. Real righteous and relevant. Stand behind them three R's. You'll make it a long time in life. It's coming from a triple OG. From experience. Be real with yourself and everything that you do in life. Always be relevant in everything you do. Always be righteous. Righteous man is always just me. Be real, be righteous, and be relevant. Draco 5000. Meek Mills. What's really happening, blood? You gonna let Tekashi bitch now pull up on you, nigga? Your street crash went down. Nigga, I wish 6ix9ine would pull up on me. I don't give a fuck, nigga. You got 100 body cars, nigga. You bitch gonna have to show me about that life. I'm gonna get to your ass. 6ix9ine know who to fuck with and who not to fuck with. Come on, Tekashi ATM. Automatic teller machine. Pull up on me. 6ix9ine, come on up here to the NWP. I bet you won. Let me see where your balls at. Nigga, make me take your chain again, eh? You know what it is, Tekashi 6ix9ine. Like, I'ma give it to you, boy. Fucking rainbow unicorn fairy ass. Fruit Loop chasing rainbow sliding ass motherfucker. Pull up on me. Tekashi 6ix9ine. Y'all letting a nigga named Tekashi get under your skin. I ain't tripping. Tekashi, you already know what it is. It's that real blood right here. Triple OG. Six Dude Brim, Big Blood Draco 5000. I do you some of it. I do you. Say, I ain't no Treyway ass clown, nigga. I'm what it is. I am who it is. I'm what it is. Meek Mills, I already knew you ain't have it in you. Ever since I found out that you eating booty and shit. You try to bring on some pressure with me over bra, but we ain't gonna discuss that right there on social media. Meek Mill, get your street cred up, Meek Mill. You just got pulled up on by a nigga named Tekashi 6ix9ine. Tekashi 6ix9ine. Nigga, Drake embarrassed you. Tekashi 6ix9ine chomped your ass off. Nigga, y'all the snitch round, nigga. Meek Mills, I heard you on paperwork too, but I can't say you on paperwork because I ain't seen no credible evidence yet. But I'm gonna dig into it a little bit more, see what's going on, dog. But I know some of the people you associated with got paperwork on. Matter of fact, man, we ain't gonna talk about you no more, Meek. You already know how I feel about you. Booty eating ass nigga. I ain't even gonna put her business out there. But you remember that Instagram model? The light skinned chick with the big booty? The one you try to blacklist me against? Failed mission. Meeky Mill. Meeky Mill, you got bigger problems to worry about than Draco 5000. Like you better worry about Tekashi, bitch 9. That nigga ran up on your ass, nigga. This nigga is snitching and everything, running up on niggas and shit. Y'all done got this little fairy pumped up, Hype Williams shit. I just don't understand, man. What the fuck y'all tripping off of, man? Y'all keep letting this unicorn rainbow slider keep tying y'all. And they ain't gonna try me. You already know what the fuck it is, nigga. I don't give a fuck. They run up on me if you want to, nigga. Self-defense, nigga. I'ma do your ass once upon a time. You fuck with a real one. Yeah, Tekashi. This the real deal, what it is. 137009, Triple OG, Big Blood, Draco 5000. Nigga, I'll smash your ass, nigga. I go do that year for busting your ass up, nigga. Believe me, self-defense ain't no felony. I'm not gonna murder you. Might catch a manslaughter charge. But nigga, Tekashi. Nigga, please, nigga, pull up on me like that, nigga. You know what it is. Draco 5000. Nigga, I ain't one of the puppet master puppets. I am my own brand. Motivated by legends, bred by the real. Draco 5000. Everybody keep asking me where they come from, you know. It all started back in 2012. Fifth of San Julian, Los Angeles, California. I was big and back booted on the block. Nipsey came down the block like, hey. Hey, little homie. You want to make some money? You want to come over and help me? I said, cool, you know what I'm saying, what you talk? I said, matter of fact, it don't even matter what you cost, you know what I'm saying, what you paying. I need to get these dollars up anyway. Nipsey said, little nigga, I like your hustle, I like your thrive. Get that dollar, chase that dollar, come here, let me holler at you. Let me tell you something. So I walked over to the baby blue blimp bins and shit. Say, this is my homie right here. So what up with? He like, you blood or cuz? I said, I'm blood, but all the color I see is green. I ain't with that sad trip that disrespected. He said, help me pass out these Subway sandwiches. I said, boo, I got you. So we get back on the U-Haul truck, start passing them out and stuff. I like, cool, let me get one of these too, man. Alright, go ahead and get you a couple of them. He said, matter of fact, here. Hey, come through, holler at me at the shop later. He said, I like your hustle. I'm gonna put you down on some guy. I'm like, boy, I need a job anyway. So I hit him up, we started chatting. He said, come over here on Crenshaw here by the Baldwin Mall. Crenshaw Slots. Look for the marathon. I get up and now, you know what I'm saying? He said, look here, I need you. I'm gonna put you on a test drive. I want you to go ahead and do this inventory, stack them t-shirts. I said, bullshit, let's get to it. Let me get the money. He said, look, I'm gonna pimp you to some game. He said, the money don't stop. Stay on that grind, y'all. Keep the money going. He said, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the marathon. He said, the marathon is the paper chase. It don't stop. The marathon will always continue. Always chase a dollar, get a dollar. That's the only marathon you want to be in is a dollar chase. And if any other marathon, another thing is get your tire irrelevant. As long as you're chasing that money, you ain't going to get tired. You always going to win. First, second, or third, you getting that money. No matter what place you come in, marathon always continue. Let them dollars run it up. Cool. I'm like, boo. But we ain't gonna talk. We'll tell you more about that on the next episode, but rest in peace to my big bro, Nipsey, man. The marathon continue. It ain't gonna never stop. Shout out to South Central. NWP, MB for life. We connected worldwide, internationally. So what y'all gotta say about this, Meek Mill Tekashi situation. I'm gonna give y'all one video to talk about this, and we will not mention this unicorn fairy no more. For Anders, y'all stay boom. Y'all get ready, the album coming soon, coming this summer. Y'all go get that Draco 5000. I'm gonna give y'all a teaser. I'll let y'all know a little bit more about the album as the days come. But it's gonna be a big teaser. You know, Draco 5000 is the jack of all trades. And y'all about to see the rapture of Draco 5000. Y'all go out there and get that Thug Life Resurrection coming soon. We about to explode this song. We about to blow the world up with this shit. We bringing that shit back. 510-137-009. Triple OG, Big Blood, Draco 5000. Woo, woo.
Are you in league with the wicked old hag who sent my poor Giselle to this foul place?